this actually is a candidate for the Hot Rod Trophy. Very car of that. Ron Main, the sixth car, kind of thrown down the gauntlet at 368. But this car went 364 a few years ago. Boy, he has really put the spur to it now. .307 in the first mile.
It's a good one, Dad.
Not enough to take the trophy from Ron at this point and George. Ron and George are still going to, they're going to still send somebody up here to guard the Hot Rod Trophy. They still have their guy down here probably just going to sit here and just hang by it. But, boy, oh boy, 2 mile an hour difference. I bet you those folks were down there and put a tune up on it. 366 miles an hour with an exit speed of 374.399. So that naturally aspirated 523 on gas. It's sitting right there with them. Very, very close. Those are two hot dogs on the site so far. The Spirit of Rhett and the Poteet and Main entry. George Poteet, Ron Main still have the rights to that trophy at this point. So we'll follow that. We got some other pretty